guys, so long. I haven't seen you, spoken to you. It's been basically 3 weeks. I haven't uploaded anything. I'm really sorry about that. I have a vlog to upload, but that isn't happening either. But yeah, so today I decided that I might vlog for you guys and see what we get you today. It's already like 3:11 in the evening. I have to go to my esthetician today. Yeah, so anyways, this might be more of a talking vlog because I haven't spoken to you guys in a while. So I'm currently at my esthetician. I am going to get a minor wax, and yeah, I think I have training after. I have to train after, and I will vlog that for you guys. Well, parts of it I will vlog. But yeah, today is not really a long day too much, and I started vlogging late. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a while. I'm really sweating right now. So this is the door, and this is my outfit. If you guys could see, here's how I want my normal pants, a flat shoes, a blue top, my bag, nothing too fancy today. So I decided I would talk a little while with you guys. I've been studying that my videos that I post on YouTube, what to do. I want to take up vlogging, but obviously I won't do a long vlog because I work and stuff. So it would be really hard for me to vlog. But my esthetician is coming, so I'll talk to you guys in a while. Good night, guys. I'm home. Good night, guys. I'm home after training and stuff. I had an amazing training. I forgot to vlog. It was so intense. I really enjoyed it. My dog is there. Being a dog. So in the morning, most likely I have another run. So if that is happening, I'll definitely vlog, because this is a short video. And yeah, I wanted to talk to you guys about the vlogging thing, but it will happen. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy your night. See you guys tomorrow. Say bye.
No way.
Good morning, it is about 7:31, we're gonna have another train session this morning, we're gonna be jiggy. So, we are leaving, sun hot, she had a good workout, she did more than
she thought she could do.
Yes, because she was doubting herself, and she did plenty, she did way better, I'm very proud of you. And we are going home. And we are going home.
Oh my god. I hate that so much and I went.
So I'm very proud.
Your passion and unstoppable love that never ends. Try to stop your love and you would waste your war. Everything you gave your life for, and you would come running and tear down everyone. Oh.
now showing up here.
Maya, I am sorry. Maya, I am sorry. Maya, listen. Many years I tried to reconcile with you, but Maya, I don't know how to do it, Maya. Maya, I just cannot do it.
Listen to me. You ruined my life. Where were you when I needed a father? Where were you when I needed a friend? When I wanted my dad to walk me down the aisle, where were you? Where were you? I am married, and I know I expected my first child, but no, you come to talk.
Maya, please.
Just be sad of you, just upsetting me right now.
Maya, please.
Just get out of my house. I'm getting angry.
Baby, get up. Go to your bed because your father isn't here yet.
Charlie, I'm coming, Mom.
Don't worry about it, baby. Go to your bed.
I can't believe this man.
It's my time.
Go.
I was eager to do what he told me to. In obedience, looking out in the crowd, I see eyes closed.
Good morning, guys. It's Sunday, and I think I'm gonna end my vlog here. I told you guys. Well, as you can see from the previous clip, we had like a concert in church. We had a concert in church, and after that, I went to my friend's birthday party. She got engaged. I'm really happy for her. And I'm currently outside with my dog.
Feel I see it.